Okay, so here we are, another Linux out of the box. I'm going to look at PopOS 24.04, but it's got Cosmic Desktop. Same machine as usual, the Ryzen 9, 5060 Ti, all the same stuff. So this is really interesting. This sort of, you know, came out a couple of days back, and it's beta, and it's another Windows Tiling Manager type thing. Now, I'm just enamored by Amarchi. You've probably seen my previous video. And I think I've sort of found my home in Amarchi, but I have to be stay unbiased. This is, you know, going to be brilliant. I know Pop, you know, and System 76 are a great company and they make great stuff. So this is going through Ventoy. So hang on, just give me a second to tab down through the billion operating systems I have on it. And I did have a bit of a problem. It's a beta, so fair play. I had a few problems installing this. So it's 24.04 based on Ubuntu. It went in fine, but it sort of wouldn't boot, and it kept. I had to actually switch out some hard drives to get this to work, which is very odd. But we got there in the end, so there's a bit of a jump. So, you know, this hopefully won't happen to you. Does all this massive installation stuff at the beginning. Here we go. Goes in, and if you've installed Pop before, this is, you know, usual routine. They've got their own little font going on, it's great. Goes in, and the installation is really quick. It's it's a very quick installation with this. There's not a lot of stuff being loaded on, or maybe they found a way to do it super quickly, but it works really well. Here we go. So we're into the interface, and then the installer pops up. I have to say, the only thing I flagged is later on that we've lost the giant robots, and I really liked PopOS's giant robot stuff, but they've still got robots in their, you know, interfaces. Here we are. So standard solution screen, UK, English for me, go through the whole routine, default, pick your drive. I mean, we've done this before. This is nothing new. But you can sort of see a hint. Look at the menu at the bottom, that thing. I mean, it's always been in the middle, but they've got curved corners, so it's big. But they've